By default, Google Chrome will only download files using a single connection. But I can show you how to enable a hidden feature that will potentially speed up your downloads within the Chrome web browser. However, I do have to warn people with a low-end smartphone or tablet that enabling this feature could make your device become very slow while you're downloading that large file. So, to find this hidden feature, we first need to open up Chrome, and then we're going to visit the Experiments page. This is a hidden menu that Chrome likes to add features to early, so that folks like you and I can test them out before they're enabled by default via a new update. And we can access this page by opening up a new tab and then typing in Chrome colon forward slash flags before pressing enter on the keyboard. And another quick heads up, be careful about what you enable or disable here. Changing options in this menu that you are not familiar with could completely change the way Chrome functions on your device. But once we get here, we simply need to tap in this search box up here and then search the word parallel. And you should see the other options being filtered away so that you are only shown the parallel downloading feature here. And again, by default, which this is set to, the default option, parallel downloading is going to be disabled. But we can enable it very quickly by tapping on that drop-down box and then selecting the enabled option. Now, even though we enabled it, it's not going to take effect until we tap that blue relaunch button down at the bottom. And just another heads up, this will work in Chrome for both Android as well as your desktop or laptop PC. So make sure to make this change on Windows or Linux as well. Now, after Chrome has restarted, you should be taken back to that Chrome colon forward slash flags page, and you should see that parallel downloading toward the top, and it should be marked as enabled. And we want to check that just to make sure that it has stayed after the relaunch. So from here, I recommend downloading a file within Chrome to test and see if you're able to reach faster speeds than before. Enabling this feature will not force your internet connection to be faster than it was before. However, if you were noticing that a download in Chrome wasn't very fast at all, then it's possible that it could be due to the low speeds on that one connection that Chrome wants to use by default. So enabling the parallel downloading feature, like we did here today, that will allow Chrome to open up multiple connections when you choose to download a file, and it will attempt to download that file faster than it could with just one single connection.